Pema is 100% Ty Lee's daughter. Now I know, this is a very vague theory in the Avatar community, but now, according to this family concept of Tenzin and his family, we see right here a concept of Jinora looking just like Ty Lee, wearing her exact clothes, even having the ponytail. Obviously, Pema and Milo are wearing Water Tribe clothing, and Iki is wearing Earth Kingdom clothing, but the fact that they have Jinora wearing this has you basically saying,